this was incredible. I can't even believe this was like on someone's body. I don't know anything about that body painting, but yeah, there was, I think it was a mother and a daughter? I don't know. Aunt and niece?
She's here.
Well, anyway, but this girl had like a painting of Emma Swan on her back, but it looked like something on a canvas. Like it was really, really incredible. I've never seen anything like it. And I think my actual reaction is I went something like this. So, but it was, yeah, I mean, I'm always blown away. I've told this to you guys before, I've said this before at conventions, but like, you know, it's always amazing to see how creative all the fans are and how artistic everyone is. And it feels very, I feel very honored to be a part of something that inspires that creativity in other people. You know, I don't write the show, I didn't create the show, I just bring the character to life, but it's really fun to see the way that is a domino effect, and that really brings out so much artistry in all the fans as well. It's really incredible.